looking for a brighter season. Need to lay a burden down. Hey there, you drowning in a helpless feeling, buried under deeper ground.
Would you follow me through the darkest of darkest places, hoping I lead you to the faces of your relations, rekindled to make you thankful for meeting me, leading you to follow. Tomorrow was never promised, so time is borrowed. I borrowed a piece of wisdom to share in the peace we mingle in. My heart is singing and my fingertips are tingling. Like, who am I? Who's the dude they fell in love with? Am I good enough? Or can you see right through my bluff? I water down and wash away every chance of misunderstanding, and I seem to still be at the feet of misunderstanding, begging her for mercy, and mercy she never gives. I dream of mercy, so to dream mercy, she never lives. Pull your weapon out and point it at the one that's innocent. Notice that your weapon is still down and hasn't lifted yet. What does that mean to you? Point your finger, accuse. But one pointed finger is three fingers pointed at you. Can you hear that? The silence. Powerful. Drowning in emotional oceans that's probably shallow. Can you feel that? The pain of a million bullets. I sing a sad song and forget I've ever been through it. Can you see that? Be that, I be the one who can be that. One Mahatma said I should be if I wish to see that. But the pain is too intense to believe it will ever be past. Suicidal is do or die if I choose to react. Is it worth it? Or am I thinking too much? See, that's my problem. How do I live? I keep thinking too much. And that's exactly what I get, cause I keep thinking you love. How could you love someone like me that isn't thinking enough?
Stop it, Jay.
This monster I've become is too familiar. So familiar that you never seen or heard of it. You feel me? How ironic. Every chance I get to be honest, I regret telling the truth, because the truth is forgotten. Don't think about it.
Hey,